Hello there, my name is Emin, I represent the company EMCsoft. In my last video, I made the video how you can do installation yourself or self-hosted of Bitrix on Amazon Web Service. And in this video, I want you to show how you can do installation yourself on clean CentOS 7 service. So, for example, you rented a dedicated server or virtual server somewhere in any hosting provider, and then when you got CentOS 7, you do installation yourself. I asked our admin to write that video, and I will do explanation what exactly he's doing. So let's go. So he's inside now of server with CentOS 7 installation. He's doing yum install. Yum, it's a basic package which we need before do installation of Bitrix environment. So he done installation of it. Then he's when he's doing installation of Bitrix soft, yum Bitrix environment. So he do installation of Bitrix environment now. So this is just some settings. Changing modification of permissions for Bitrix environment. That will let do installation. So he's rebooting system. So he's logging. So he is now coming as a roots, and then he is starting a Bitrix environment script for installation. So Bitrix environment installed successfully. Then we go next. So we follow the IP address of the server. We're coming directly to the configuration menu of Bitrix installation of that server. So when we finish installation, we come into the Bitrix environment, then we go into admin panel and do various settings. That's it actually. If you have a question, ask your questions in comments under that video. If you like that video, click like, and in description of that video, I will put a standard instruction of Bitrix installation for the clean CentOS 7 server as well. Thank you and bye-bye.